Did you know? Salps are free-drifting, gelatinous organisms that often form long chains or colonies in ocean waters. They undergo an alternating life cycle, switching between solitary and colonial stages as they grow. Salps filter microscopic plankton from the water, contributing to marine ecosystems and carbon cycling.